Hey, we're back. It's Wolfhardt. We're playing Fallout 4. Still waiting for Preston, but while Preston's on his way here, we're gonna just, like, get rid of a lot of this junk in Sanctuary. Because we don't need junk here. What are we gonna do with all this junk? We're gonna break it down, and we're gonna make more junk. But we're gonna make useful junk. Because all this junk right now, it's not very useful. So we're just gonna scrap it. You know what rhymes with scrap? Crap. That's right. And this is all crap. So we're gonna get rid of it. Dun, 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 dun. We're gonna need a lot of wood because we're gonna need to build Mama Murphy a castle. A castle that she'll get lost in and never come out and bother us. And then we're gonna give her like buckets full of jet so that she can just like enjoy her short time left on this world the way she wants to. Yeah. So let's like break all this junk down. I'm not sure if I want to create in Sanctuary or if I want to pick another place. I know I talked about that before, and I mentioned I was going to like do a separate playthrough, or separate series of videos where I'm just like doing my settlement stuff. And I'll still do that, but we're waiting for someone, and we might as well just like, you know, be a little bit productive while we're waiting. So break all this crap down, give us some materials to work with. We'll give this to Dogmeat. Dogmeat loves himself some beer. Here you go, Dogmeat. There you go. Enjoy. I think for now, we're gonna basically create all the beds for everybody in here. We're not gonna build anything super, super cool right now, just because we'll save it for the other playlist, the other video series. So for now, we'll just create everyone's beds in here. They could all sleep together on the floor. You know, it's the in-between time, you know. We just got to a new place, haven't quite built it up yet, so they're gonna have to sleep on the floor. They're gonna have to like it. So, toilet, they don't need a toilet, they can go shit in the woods. I probably should have looted that medicine cabinet before I disassembled it, but you know what? Beggars can be choosers. Alright, let's get some beds. Should I give them sleeping bags or should I actually give them nice beds? Nice beds cost steel and cloth. You know what? We'll give them real beds because we don't want unhappy people in our settlement. Well, we want Mom and Murphy to be unhappy, but everybody else, we want to be happy. I don't know if they'll be able to get into these beds if I put them that close, so we'll just keep them a little bit far, spaced apart, just to make sure that they can actually get in the bed. We could put a whole gaggle of beds in here. Boom. And... come on. Boom. Alright. That works for now. I'm going to be mean, and I'm going to put up a little wall right here so they can't go into the other half of the building, just because I want to try to keep them all over here. So we're going to just block this off. We might open it up at another point, but for now we're just going to block it off. I'm going to use one of the smaller walls, that way it's not like looking all weird. There we go. Hey, look who it is. It's Marcy Long. That means everybody else must be here. Oh, hey guys. Chilling on the floor. I guess you need chairs. So I'll build you some chairs. Some comfy, let's build like a comfy couch. Cause you know, we want people to be comfortable. We're all about that comfort. Where to put it though? I don't know. I don't wanna put it outside, so. You know what, we'll just put it right here. Boom. Marcy. What the fuck? You're really, 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 really stoned. You probably shouldn't be using power tools. Like, for real. You're gonna, like, drill into your arm. What is that even? What are you building? Alright, we'll leave Marcy to it. She's got a plan. And we don't have to understand it, but it makes sense to her. And that's all that counts. Oh, you know what? Let's just get this out of the way. Sturges is going to give us a quest, and he's going to ask us to like create some water things and whatnot. So we'll just do that before he asks. That way, when he does ask, we already did it. Plant all these gourds. Man, if I was in like post-apocalyptic world, I don't know if gourds would be my first choice of food. I feel like it might be close to my last. I guess pumpkin's a gourd. Is it technically? I don't know. Anyway, there's some more food. Let's get out of there. Oh, look, they're actually using the stools. Aw. Alright, let's find Preston. Give him a piece of our mind. And as we go, we'll just, like, get rid of these broken down buildings that we don't need. I thought I did this before, but I guess not. I thought I did it when I wasn't recording, but... I got wrong. Oh, we do need to build some defenses, too, so we'll do that after we talk to Preston. Preston! There we go. Alright, Preston. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I lived here, you know?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Like, forget about
forget
it.
Forget I said anything.
I don't need to explain.
I don't want to talk about it.
No worries. We've all got our past to deal with. I don't need to know anything you don't want to tell me.
That's
anyway,
right.
I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind.
We're just like awkwardly paused and looked at each other.
I got word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yeah.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you.
Dang.
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all,
damn, that's a lot of experience.
I'm sure
he'd
be glad for all the help he can
get. I literally almost leveled twice from that. That's crazy. All right, so he get. Hi, Dogmeat. So he gave me the quest to talk to Sturges. But first, what I'm gonna do is take this barbecue spit pot thingy and bring it back up to where all my other crap is, so that I can get my cook on. Create some chili or something. I don't know. Slap that bad boy right there. Where's Sturges?
Hey,
Sturges.
You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so.
Just heard him say something.
Every day I get up and
oh, there he
tell
is.
Myself,
"You willing to do some work?
Sturges.
You just have to get through today."
Yes. I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our head.
Uh-huh.
There's a workbench over there you can use.
Already did it.
Give me a holler if you need anything.
Thanks for checking in on me.
Hey, Sturges.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
You're
what
well.
We need now is a reliable source of clean water.
And done.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great.
Sanctuary.
I feel better already.
I want
to have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking
me
for some more.
John is like trying to talk to me at the same time.
Our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna
in the middle of a conversation, John.
We'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Since we planted all those gourds,
Sturges.
We're already done that.
Feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Yeah?
All right, John,
I want to trade a few things.
Nothing. He wants nothing.
I need to be alone right now.
All right, you go be alone. Gosh. All right, so we're going to... a clean black suit. We might wear that to make ourselves really fancy, because we're all about that charisma. Also, we got to get our pre-war money out of here so that we can sell it. There we go, 29. What else? I think I accidentally put my gold bars back in here. Let's see if those are here. Yep, I did. Good thing I remembered. For now, we are going to put them... We're just going to hold on to them. Because where we're going next is a place with a shop. And we can sell the gold and get some moolah. But first, let's just make those defenses real quick so we can finish up with that. Can we make turrets yet? Yes, we can. Looks like we can make 3 machine gun turrets. They give how much? 5 defense a piece? Let's just make 2 just for kicks. 1 and a 2. We could find like a better spot for them later, but for now that's good. So I think that finishes up that quest. We just gotta find Sturges again. Wherever he went. I don't know if that's my active quest. If it isn't, I'm gonna switch it so that I can find him easier. Here we go. The first step, Jewel of the Commonwealth. Here we go. Talk to Sturges. I know it says Sturges. I just like to pronounce things differently, so. Oh, he's sleeping. It's daylight out. Sturges.
Sturges.
Wake up. I have to tell you about the turrets I made.
Thanks for doing that.
You're welcome.
We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
Glad to help.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too.
Some of
the walls actually come to think
TMI.
Of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
It would be cool if over time, all the hammering and like work that these people did here actually made a difference, but it doesn't actually progressively get any nicer. They just hammer on the walls and then the walls look exactly the same, which is kind of shit, but what can you do? Alright, so we're done there. I don't know how long I've been recording, but if it was under 10 minutes, we'll have a short episode. If it wasn't under 10 minutes, we'll have a normal episode. So, that's it for now. Mama Murphy. Oh, wait, let's talk to her real quick.
My energy? What do you mean?
Thought I told you before, kid. I saw you leave that icebox. I know your pain.
She saw me leave?
This world, it's not yours. But here you are.
I'm the alien?
I can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Maybe later, Mama Murphy.
Let me think it over.
Well, ain't like I'm going anywhere. Sight will be here when you need it.
Thanks. Oh, now we have a quest to bring her jet. Cool. Alrighty,